Welcome to Kids Byte, India's exclusive news and knowledge platform for kids. I'm Kids Byte anchor Yash Sani, pursuing from Satya Modern Public School. Today, I'm going to tell you all the what is the effect of TV shows on the younger audience. Television is the most common electric appliances in everybody's home. But can you believe it? A younger children spend 3 to 4 hours each day only watching television. And nowadays, television become an important role of their life too. Of course, is it harmful for their health? So today I'm going to tell you some of the negative and some of the positive effects of the TV shows on the young audience. So let us talk first about the negative impacts of the TV shows on the young audience. Firstly is the best negativity that the TV shows are the time consuming. Of course, TV shows take a lot of time. Next is daily soaps. Daily soaps, of course, it's a negative. Some of the daily soap series put a negative impact on the younger students. So let us talk about the positive impacts of the TV shows on the younger audience. Firstly, TV shows help you to improve your soft skill and make you stronger and smarter. It keeps updating you. It gives you information regarding the different sector of the country. It increases your educational knowledge too. So these are the negative and positive impacts of the TV shows on the younger audience. Thank you so much for watching the video on the India's exclusive platform, News and Knowledge for Kids, Kids Byte. And if you want to get more about Kids Byte, then go and follow on Instagram. And you can also subscribe the channel of Kids Byte and share this video with your friends and family. Have a nice day.